Hi, church family. It's Becky, the kids director at Fortress Church. And I know it's only been one Sunday, but I miss your kids so much. Sundays are my favorite day of the week. And so it's been really hard for me. And I just wanted to let you guys know that I am sending out weekly emails to the parents. And in these emails, I'm going to provide resources such as videos, articles, maybe even a book to read. And also along with that, I'm going to provide the lesson that I would be teaching your kids on Sunday. So it'll come with a Bible story, memory verses, maybe sometimes an activity, and even questions to ask them to get a little bit deeper than just the Bible story, right? And my goal as the kids director is to equip you parents as best as I can to be the primary disciplers in your house. And so that's why I'm doing these emails. So maybe you're not getting my emails right now. There's going to be a link in the description so that way you guys can go ahead and subscribe to my emails and you'll be more in the loop of all the things that I want to equip you with, right? And another resource that we have at Fortress Church that all of our members get for free is called Right Now Media. And Right Now Media actually has a section for Right Now Media Kids. It's pretty awesome. They have VeggieTales, they have worship songs, they go through different Bible stories. It's pretty awesome. And I want to be able to give you guys that resource, right? And so there's also going to be another link in the description of this post so that way you guys can subscribe to those emails so that way we can go ahead and set you up on Right Now Media. I will have to approve everybody one by one, so please just wait till I can go ahead and approve you for that, okay? And then I also want to go ahead and challenge you parents and the kids to be able to post those memory verses online. I want to see those kids being able to recite all the memory verses that we've gone through at Kids Church. And so you can post them on our Fortress page, you can post them on your social media, but tag us and tag me and tag Fortress as well. And the last thing I want to say is that we love you guys. We are praying for you guys, and we can't wait to meet again in person.